Well, welcome back everybody, and this is day 9 of our special project on Magpie Farm, and today we're actually going to be candling the eggs and to see if any, and how many hopefully, have matured to the point where they're showing veins. There we have. Okay, so definite growth in that particular one. So if you remember, we actually put 10 eggs in to start. Too sure about that one. There is something that I'm not seeing the veins. So next is the third of 10. Oh yes, definitely. If you can see that, it's focusing. Definitely. In relation to that one, you can actually see it moving. Yes. So that's 2 out of 3 so far. Okay, this is number 4. Anything on here? Yes, I think I can see something on this one, yeah. You can see it there. Yeah, can you see that? And it's moving. So 3 out of 4 so far. This is coming pretty good. But these are darker eggs, so they may be a lot more difficult to actually see. Oh, was that something then? Yeah. Was that just the yolk? No, you can see it moving. So that's 4 out of 5. On to the 6th. I'm not too sure about this one. Maybe. No, don't think so. We'll pop it back in anyway. So that's 4 out of 6 so far. Number 7. Oh, definitely. Nice one. See something moving in there, definitely. So it's 5 out of 7. It was 9 originally, but I'm not 10. Okay, this is number 8. Yeah, Well, it's not showing up on the camera, but I can actually see something in there. Okay, I think that's 7 or 6. And this is 6 out of 9 so far. And this is egg number 9. Yes, definitely. Just a good angle so you can see the dark spot. It could be the yolk. Easy to see, it's a dark egg, but I think I can see veins. So if I'm right, that is 7 out of 9.
Okay, so the running tally is this. We've got 2 that look like they're not developing out of 9, 6 definitely developing that we can see, and 1 possibility. So that's pretty good so far. So join us next time where we start the preparation work of the new arrivals. Thank you from Lynn and Mariosh at Magpie Farm.